Now here's our announcement. Our school dance is this Friday, April 14th. Here's the Vice President, Sabrina, with our student council announcements.
Hi, Bronx Arts. It's me, Sabrina, your Vice President, and I'm here to announce the changes in the bake sale and remind you about the spring dance and the TV raffle. The bake sale dates are Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. That's when we'll be selling. From now on, grade reps will take your order in the cafeteria and deliver to you your snacks and change, so you won't have to get out of your seat. The spring dance is this Friday from 6 to 8 p.m. To receive VIP, you must purchase it for $5. You can see me or 6th grade Miss White for more information. And don't forget, the TV raffle is in 2 weeks. Submit $5 to 6th grade Miss White to enter in the raffle. That's all.
The clock is ticking. Our ELA state exams are 4 days away.
Four. What a bunch of security. Security. Here's Liz with the testing day announcements.
The ELA state test is Wednesday, April 19th and Thursday, April 20th. On these days, all electronics, including phones, smartwatches, and earphones, must be off and in lockers for the entirety of the day. There is no homeroom on these days. All students will go directly to the testing rooms after lockers. If you aren't sure where you test, ask your teachers now. Once the testing begins, there will be no bathroom or water breaks for 1 hour. Make sure to use the bathroom before testing starts. Bring a book with you to read. If you don't have one, talk to your ELA teacher. Now onto the fun stuff. Non-cafeteria breakfast will be served both mornings of testing. The grade that has the highest attendance for both days of testing will get a dress-down day on Monday, April 24th. Any grade that achieves 100% attendance for both days of testing gets a dress-down week for the week of April 24th to the 28th. Talk to your friends and get them to school. One last thing. On testing days, students will not be permitted to go to their lockers at lunchtime. All lunches must be brought into the testing rooms in the morning. If you forget your lunch in your locker, you will not be allowed to get it at lunch. Do not forget to take off your smartwatches before testing. Once testing starts, it will be taken. Breakfast will be breakfast sandwiches. Come hungry. Also, bring water bottles for water only.
Quarter three ends this Friday. Please check Power School often to know what your grades are.
Reach out to Mr. Gonzalez and Ms. Diaz if you need Power School, if you do not have Power School. And make sure you have reached out to your teachers if you need help ahead. Up time, y'all.
Let's start quarter four in a better way.
We are still missing parent surveys. Here are some groups missing still.
Oh my goodness.
Now it is time for our quote for the day.
Every day gets a little bit better. Miss Cornelius. Okay, here's the trivia question for today. What are the three states of matter? Three. Unfortunately, nobody got the trivia question correct yesterday. You did correctly name the twins. We have here in BAM, but
we only introduced 6 out of 7 sets of twins during the community meeting.
Savion Glover? 7th grade was the closest, but not close enough for the points, sadly.
Think you know what the final prize is? Here is your second hint towards the final prize. That's all for today, Bronx Arts.
Have a tremendous third day!